Welcome to my channel. Are you sick of dealing with cables every time you want to transfer files from your PC to your phone? Well, worry no more. In today's video, we are going to show you the hassle-free way to share files wirelessly between your phone and PC. So, no more fumbling with cables. Let's dive into the world of wireless file transfer. Google has recently launched Nearby Share for Windows, allowing seamless file sharing between Android smartphone and Windows PC. So first you need to open your web browser, and here you have to type Nearby Share, and from the search result you have to select android.com for the Nearby Share app. Just click on this. Once the site will open, here you'll find wireless sharing with your PC made easy. You need to just click on get started and the file will be downloaded. It will be named something like Better Together Setup. Just click on it. Now you need to install this file. Now to click on install anyway. If you want, you can close this window. And here you can see the installation process is going on. It will take some time to finish the installation. Once the installation is completed, you can see this in your start menu. So here it is, Nearby Share is already been installed. You can see from here. Now you just need to click on start, then you have to click on settings, and from the left hand side you have to click on system, and under this you will find Nearby Share's features. You just need to click on this. Under Nearby Share you will find three options: off, my device only, and everyone nearby. You need to just click on everyone nearby. Now if you want, you can change the default download locations from here. Okay, after that you need to close this window. Now I need to open my Nearby Share apps. And here you will find my Nearby Share apps will open. And from here you will find the device is hidden is selected. You need to select received from everyone. And you have to check this field. Nearby Share is ready to go now. The app will show an animated blue geometric image to show it's ready to receive file, as well as an open space where you can drop or whatever you want to share with others. Okay. Nearby Share app will only work when your Bluetooth and Wi-Fi is on in laptop as well as in your mobile phone. Okay. Now I need to make some settings in my mobile phone. So this is my mobile screen. Here you have to click on settings, and after that you need to scroll down and you need to find Google. Click on this, and here you need to click on device and sharing. After that you need to click on Nearby Share. And here you need to toggle device visibility and show notification to on. And here also you need to enable your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth device. And finally, in the notification area, you will find your Nearby Share apps. You need to just click on this. Here you will find three options: everyone, contacts, and your device. You need to select on everyone. Now your both the devices have Nearby Share enabled, so it's time to transfer file. First, I am going to transfer file from my mobile to PC. So for that, select a file which you want to transfer to PC. After that, you will find Nearby Share apps. Just click on this and it will show you the nearby device name over here. You just click on this. And on your PC, you will receive a notification about the incoming file. So So accept the transfer and voila, your file will be transferred from your phone to your PC in no time. You can see your file is been transferred to PC effortlessly. Okay. Now I am going to transfer file from my laptop to my mobile. For that you have to click on select. And from here, if you want, you can transfer files and folders. I have to select any file from here. Then your PC nearby share app will list any nearby device that can send to. So click the button that lists the app you want to send the file to. And a couple of seconds later, you should get a notification that the file has been successfully sent. Okay. And you will get a notification on the phone that the file has been received. It will be stored in your download folder. With these handy features, you can easily transfer files, photos and music between your Android phone and Windows PC. And that's it. This is a foolproof method to transfer files between your phone and PC without the hassle of cables or any email attachments. I hope this video has been helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. And if you have any question or suggestion, leave them down in the comments below. Thanks for watching.